economy of this country is so bad, and the so-called politicians, if there is a way to scramble all of them, to remove all of them, that would be very good for this country. But they are the ones eating the money in this country, and they are not helping matters in this country.